The city of Sacramento will always be under the threat of flooding. Before structures were built to harness and manage the flow of water, the Central Valley became a huge shallow lake every spring. As more people moved to the state, local residents and government agencies built dams, levees, weirs, and bypasses to stay dry. But many of these structures are in serious need of an update.
In 1997, we had very severe rainstorms. And happily, they were spaced a little bit, because if they had come one after the other, I think my neighborhood would have been lost. It got pretty bad, and the river was rising quickly, and they called for voluntary evacuations in my neighborhood. We knew from flood modeling that if there was a levee breach, my house would have been underwater in about 20 minutes. Well, I actually did put a boat on top of my roof and had it tethered to a large tree, because if there was a catastrophic breach, probably would have been difficult or maybe impossible to get out of the neighborhood.
The combination of significant risk and severe consequences makes Sacramento one of the most likely cities in the nation to experience catastrophic flooding. That's why Congress set aside $1.5 billion so we could get to work reducing the city's flood risk against heavy storms. One of Sacramento's main defenses against flooding from the American River is Folsom Dam, which we built in 1955 and upgraded in 2018. The new auxiliary spillway allows water to be better managed and released downriver approximately 50 feet sooner than before. The increase in the dam's capabilities is an improvement to the upstream management. This project is focused on the downstream conveyance through the levees and the bypass, where we need to improve the American and Sacramento River's ability to handle more water. To increase the effectiveness of this flood risk reduction system, we've begun work on the American River Common Features Project. This project is a combined effort between the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, California's Central Valley Flood Protection Board, California's Department of Water Resources, and the Sacramento Area Flood Control Agency, SAFCA, to modernize the system through a variety of levee improvement projects, bank stabilization, and widening the Sacramento Weir and Bypass. The recent federal funding increase for infrastructure improvements, including full funding up front, means we can get proactive in reducing flood risk to the area and complete our projects faster and more cost-effectively. To help the levees handle future high water events, we'll repair eroded sections and strengthen sites vulnerable to erosion on up to 11 miles of the American River and up to 10 miles of the Sacramento River. To do this, we're installing modern bank protection while minimizing environmental impacts. By doubling the width of the Sacramento Weir and Bypass, the water level in the Sacramento River can be lowered by about 1 foot, further reducing the risk. The American River Common Features Project also includes 13 miles of levee improvements that defend against seepage. Cutoff walls were previously installed on the east side of the Sacramento River to reduce the chance of water seeping through the levee. The new work will help reduce the risk of damage caused from water penetrating underneath the bottom of the levee system. This is a lot of work, and we understand the impact it will have on the people and the environment along the two rivers. That's why we're working to mitigate those impacts as much as possible. The flood season limits the majority of the improvements to a 4 to 6 month spring-summer window, which can be challenging. But the combination of full project funding up front and the partnership of local communities and businesses gives us the tools we need to complete the work much faster than normal. The short-term impact to those near construction zones will result in a long-term benefit to more than 500,000 people and 125,000 structures. For the most up-to-date information on the American River Common Features Project, including official documents, project schedules, and upcoming contract opportunities, just log on to saclevyupgrades.com.